Hello, everyone. Welcome back to XCOM 2. Now, let me make sure of something. Okay, great. Sorry about the cutout there. Just need to make sure the recording was actually recording this time, but it is. So, you might be wondering why... Well, I guess I kind of already said why, but... You might be wondering why we are in the deployment screen, and that is because last time I loaded up XCOM 2, which is a few days ago, and I did not actually go ahead and go with that progress, just because I didn't actually have it uploaded. So instead of like just having this weird time lapse skip thing, we are just gonna go ahead and do this operation again. I don't really have any saves that lead up to this. I mean, there are a few, but honestly, I don't think there was much that was done in between this and the actual retaliation mission. So we'll just go ahead and do this. And that's fine. And that's how we'll go forward. And then in the future, I mean, this has not been the first time that I've done something like this. But hopefully it'll be one of the last, because the thing to consider now is I need to replicate pretty much everything that I did in the last mission. Which I can't do, because I don't remember what exactly I did, but we should, I mean, I'm pretty much prepared for this, so we should be good, I hope. But yeah, Operation Skyhand, let's begin. Hopefully it goes as well as it did when I did this off air.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Because it went really well. But yeah, that is not canon. That never happened. But this did happen.
We just got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region, and they're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help, and we're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp.
And that's the nice thing about not playing on Iron Man, I suppose. Because if I did play on Iron Man, then we'd pretty much just lose that entire episode. Which wouldn't be so bad. I mean, like I said, it wasn't...
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost.
Terribly
Eliminate
exciting.
All enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we.
I know, I'm really
you
building this up here.
Position for deployment on this one.
Now, let's see if pod locations are the exact same. Do we have a stealther? We do. That'd be David Johnson. I need David Johnson to... Let's first actually, if we get spotted, we might as well just get spotted now, because we can't really move at all without doing that, if that's
okay,
the case.
Because
last time there was a berserker here. Yep, okay.
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Now, what I then did, I don't think they actually went up like that. Because that presents an interesting opportunity for Grimori. Assuming I can angle it properly, which I don't think I can, or else I would have done it by now. Okay, well, that's not an option. Too bad. Too freaking bad. So, Grasha can run and gun in, and then I guess we focus the Berserker. The trooper back there is not the biggest problem. If we get the Berserker down, we can then focus on what? The mech? Yeah. Does this reach both of them? No? Oh well. I could also freeze a berserker, which I have done. Not in this. I mean, I used the freeze bomb at some point. So, yeah. And this is not cover, so that's a bit of a problem as well. Especially if I leave that trooper up. Man, I kind of wish lightning could get off. That'd be so nice. I could use lightning on the trooper in the back, That'll probably kill him, honestly, but, like, then Grimori isn't doing any damage to the front two. Could also fear him. I could also panic the Berserker. But when Berserkers panic, they really panic. It's really... It's kind of creepy, actually. Okay. Let's just do it.
Going in for the kill.
First and foremost, run and gun up, and then I guess...
Go, go, go!
Hmm. 75% the Berserker, okay. Let's take the Berserker down. He's gonna tank a lot of hits, that's for certain. Oh god, the screen is gonna just be doing this for the entire time.
I'm on it.
That is fantastic. 100%, I'll take that. Oh, he's stunned. Okay, don't need to worry about him then. In that case, let's focus on the trooper. Okay, this works out perfectly. I don't remember it happening this way, but whatever. Because now I can afford to use Lightning Strike on this guy in the back here, because I can't move and then use it, which I think is a pretty good bouncing point, considering it could do this. He's stunned. For how long, though? Two? Okay, that's good enough. Flame Burst? No, maybe? It's a penetrating burst through both of them. Can I hit all three? Close, but no cigar. Wait, that is all three.
Area saturation.
All right, let's do it. No, wait, never mind. It's only two. Okay, whatever. Perfectly fine with me.
On the move.
We just need to get this guy in the back down now, which... Well, I have ways to get him down, so that's not the end of the world. Nope, not the end of the world. Not yet, anyways.
Reading on target location.
It's quite unfortunate that I have to do this, but this is my fault. So, yeah, I'm not taking any damage.
Position compromised.
Well, now we could just go crazy. So 8 to 10 won't kill him. I don't think there's much of a point in going in then. This might kill him. Okay, it was a crit. It was a crit.
Hostile target down.
Oh yeah. Since you didn't actually see the deployment screen, well you did, but not the entire roster.
Not like this.
Well, I could have moved up probably if they're just there. Although we have this huge fog of war area, which I don't know what's over there now. Could be nothing, could be something, who knows.
Heading there now. On your order.
Slowly moving up, kind of.
On your order.
So that was a safe move, okay.
On the move.
Now I still need to kill that guy over there.
Moving to position.
Which we could probably do pretty easily, I'd say.
Say so.
Okay, we got three shots. Perfect. One of them is the applier of, not suppression, but hollow targeting. That's okay. That's okay. He has one health. Did.
That's it.
Done in. Done and done.
Understood. Moving out.
Everyone else could overwatch just in case we got nonsense coming up. All except for Brianna, who needs to reload.
We're green to go.
I doubt they're gonna run up though. They're probably just gonna do that. Woohoo! Nice! Jerk.
Tell my kids
Yalla Hussein. Sorry. We are trying though. We are professionals. It's not as easy as it looks.
Roger that.
Okay. Did we activate somebody? No, we did not, huh?
I'm on it.
Head now.
Well, I'm hoping they come out because I'm not sprinting in there to activate them.
I'm on it.
If I was new at this game, like literally, and this is just me, like, I'm sure other new players are a lot more careful than me, but if I was starting out, when I first started out playing this game, yes, I would do tactics like that. I didn't really consider myself very impatient. I did consider myself
back online,
wanting to optimize movement. And that's how I thought you did it, except it's more about optimizing patience rather than that. Oh, that's okay. I will blow you away. Well, not me, because I'm safe, but my troops will. Yellow! Oh my god, Grimori.
Not good.
You hit with the shotgun of all things? Really?
Got some advent here.
Oh, this is good. That's perfectly okay. Now we got problems. Come on, Brianna, come on. Oh, nice hit. Whew. Well, I'm not gonna activate you. I know where you're at now. Thank you. And the problem with that is they absorb most of the best shots.
Enemy is still up.
Why did he stop moving? Is he? Oh, he's gonna do this weird thing where he just warps now. Yeah, I knew it. I know how this game functions.
Do some damage here.
Ooh. We are okay. Do not worry. Okay. Well. I definitely think the frost bomb goes out now. Can we get it? I don't think we can get it far enough, though. Unless I move it well, I don't think I can actually get it. Well, we don't need to use lightning strike. That opens up the possibility of using hallucination curse. We have freaking a lot of enemies active, so great. Flashbang, also a decent choice. What kind of radius are we looking at here? We could probably flashbang all four in the back. I do need to get rid of the faceless somehow though, because otherwise he's just gonna start killing people. The best way to do that, I think, would actually be for, I mean, David Johnson can also actually use the flashbang since he's closer. Thank goodness for two flashbangs. Okay. Let's see if I get a frost bomb out on the Berserker. Otherwise, I think I'm going to use Hallucination Curse on it. Okay, I can. Well, that's what she's doing. That's definitely what she's doing. That lets me actually use Hallucination Curse on one of these. And I'm thinking on this guy because he might not actually get hit by a flashbang.
Heading out.
think that's our best bet right now. Although, we're not really getting any kills in that case. The one person that could probably kill them in, well, one turn would be David Johnson, who I need to get behind cover, no question about that. So if this does crit, he's dead. Both of these are very tempting choices, but okay, good, sweet. One shot, one kill. As expected of Mr. Johnson. Or as Mr. Johnson has been expected to do. Of course, now I can't shoot with Kurt, so that was probably not the best idea in the world, but oh well. We don't have a grenadier, so... CC's probably the way to go, to be honest. As much as I want to have Brianna shoot,
I'm on it.
I feel like the safest thing is to actually just heal David.
Go patch him up.
That'll get him back to full health, and that'll be good. Jeez. This is a lot worse than I thought.
Moving to position.
Yeah, I think that's what I'll be doing. So... I guess let's poison that one, and then we'll use Hallucination Curse on the right one. I thought not having the Psyamps displayed would be a lot more interesting, but it turns out all it does is just remove special effects, so not the best idea, but oh well. Now, I hope this guy can do something crazy. You know? I am kind of okay with that, actually. I am pretty okay with that, actually. Well, actually, I'm not. Never mind. Shoot, Grasha needs to get to cover. Frost bomb. Oh, wait. No, she can get to cover and then shoot still. Is there cover up here? Maybe? No? I could use run and gun again and suppress pretty much everyone in there. Oh, maybe not. Damn. Well, I see very little reason to not just take a shot at the panic guy. Because damage is damage at this point.
On your order.
55, it's not terrible. Not the best, though. Hey, a hit.
Adjusting aim. My ammo
got
in low.
Well, not really. Okay, you're poisoned, so they have three turns to hit us with. And all I did is crowd control them. Oh no, we don't need this. Okay, only two. I'm not terribly upset about that. Sorry, Sihat. Whoa. Dodged. Oh God. Okay, this is going really badly compared to my first run here. Not just burning. Okay, that's good. Okay, so she's not dead. They're close enough that we could literally flashbang a lot of them. But we do still... We have the damn berserker to deal with now. So we have one free turn to do whatever with. Yikes. We have one feared person to deal with as well. How do we get out of here somehow? If I run up and grenade with Remori, that'll let me get two kills on the ones up there at least. Actually, he doesn't need to run up, he can just grenade from here. Is that the best choice? I don't know, because then I would also want to kill this Naja. Otherwise, he's going to be flanking him. But currently, that Naja isn't in cover. Okay, we could probably work with this. We have run and gun, so... If I go to where Gracie was just shot at... I mean... It's not a terrible idea. Man, I wish Kurt was... I could stabilize... No, wait. Okay, never mind. I mean, that's one way to get kills, honestly. Then that leaves the Berserker to deal with. I feel like kills are more important right now, because otherwise we're just going to be doing nothing. There is one person who is poisoned, though. I don't know how long that's going to last, is the problem. Well, I think first things first, we need to actually get this Naja killed. How are we going to do that? Who knows? I wonder if she has enough movement to get to heavy cover.
Moving to position.
Because she'll still have another move after this, although I don't think I did anything good right there. Unless you have a shot at the Naja from... You do, apparently. Allegedly, you do. I hope this isn't lying to me.
Call an ass.
I really hope it's not. I'm putting a lot of faith in it. Whew, must be just barely. Wait, what? Oh, damn it. Never mind. That was useless. Okay, that was bad. We still need to get the Naja killed, then. Because she isn't going to do it.
Negative damage!
Not going to kill him, either. ...40% chance to crit. Get to better cover either, as far as I'm aware, so I guess we do it. Oh god, please hit. Okay, it's a hit, but how do we follow that up? Grimori could just burn him out, and then I could do something with Brianna. She's behind cover, so I could take a shot with her, yeah. Or I could flashbang. Two are crowd controlled right now. I don't know how long that's gonna last, though, is the problem.
Head now.
What's our hit? 78. Nah. Combustion it is. because this basically guarantees the Viper's gonna die.
The tissue melts away.
Let's flashbang. That was very dramatic, but okay. I don't really want to do this, but I feel like it's the best choice here. So I'm going to move slightly up just so we can maintain spacing.
On the move.
Although I hope they don't actually decide to just throw the body at Brianna anyways, because they might also hit Gracie. And that's the opposite of what we're trying to do.
Blind enough.
Great, they're all disoriented now. He's poisoned still, so he most likely isn't gonna hit anybody. Not just burning in there, that's fine. Everyone's freaking disoriented. Now what's gonna happen? That's pretty amazing that you actually hit that, but okay. Yasmin. Oof, oh my god.
I can't move.
We all can't move.
Damn you.
Ugh.
I think I'm bleeding.
Jesus hell, there's a sniper in there. Oh god. Okay. Fantastic. There is a sniper there, so that's terrible. That's really bad. On the plus side, she can just reload and shoot. I see very little reason to not do this, other than she might miss. We can pick up a kill on these two pretty easily if I decide to suppress them, but I kind of want to just go for damage. Nice. Can definitely get the Berserker down now. Life drain? I don't really know why that has such a high hit percentage, but okay. Who do I want a life drain, though? I'm thinking of moving in and tossing a grenade at them. Well, I can't. Damn it. Brianna needs to revitalize Gracie, so that's... I mean, that's her turn. I definitely need this life drain to hit. Ooh, how do I maximize damage here? I wish Kurt was a grenadier so he could just toss a grenade in real far, but that's not an option either. Vermori just tossing a grenade isn't gonna do anything. I could poison somebody else, yes. And I'm thinking about poisoning the trooper. Actually, maybe we poison him. Nah, let's poison. Apparently that guy's already poisoned, so... Okay. I mean, they're all under the same amount of cover, so... Can you toss a grenade far enough to actually hit? Nope. Okay, fine. A life drain it is. On who, though? I don't know. I mean, if you can hit 7, that'll help you quite a bit.
My mind is my weapon.
Okay, great. Well...
Kill confirmed!
That heals him back up to full, right? Or is it bugged? Okay, it healed him up a little bit. I can heal him to full. And we could finish the,
Ready to engage!
I mean, if this hits, he's dead. Hopefully. But I don't know if that's the best choice either. We have 3 turns left. I could guarantee the Berserker dies, basically, so that's not the biggest issue in the world. I guess let's heal him up and then stabilize Gracie. Gracie, are you being stabilized? Oh, goodness. Unconscious. It's better than anything else right now, honestly. Yeah. 89%. We're banking on that 50% chance to crit, though. I mean, I don't see there. Okay, great. Kurt needs to hit, but he has a stock, right? Oh my god, advanced stock is so good right now. Or I could just toss a grenade. Could also do that. You know what? I'm doing this because that trooper will be very less inclined to flank.
Bombs away!
Since he's less, I mean, he's at low health. He might be at 1 health. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna take another sniper shot. That guy's just gonna hole up in there and fire at us. So that's great. What are you gonna do, buddy? Oh god. Really? Oh, God. Damn. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh. Kurt's down. Jesus, hell.
No, no. No, no, no. Please, no.
Oh, no. Well.
Took it in the plate.
These guys just don't miss. Holy hell. It's not cool. Damn. Well, we could probably get close enough to actually flashbang them though, but to be honest, I don't think that guarantees that they'll miss. We lost our stock too with Kurt down. I don't think we can get. We might be able to get close enough to grenade.
I'm on it.
I'm hoping we do, because this is guaranteed damage at this point. Okay, we can. Sweet. I think this takes care of the trooper.
Grenade out!
I need a flashbang on all the survivors right now. Apparently this is full cover. Interesting.
Heading out.
Okay, which one's the sniper, actually? The Naja. They're both freaking... I mean, I think the best choice right now is flashbang. I could hit all 3.
This one's gonna be bright.
This plus aid protocol should keep David fine, I hope. I can move way back so they don't have line of sight of Brianna.
Heading out.
In my mind, we should be fine. Yeah, they can't move out to flank, so... I mean, the other alternative that they do is fire that way. Kind of hoping they don't. Really hoping they don't. Or they could fire it. Damn it. They have a lot of good targets here. Do we just hope that they don't hit?
Healer mode.
Oh god. I mean, we're basically hoping they don't hit now. Because if they hit, but they don't have line of sight of him, right? I mean, they shouldn't. Not with this trooper in the back. How do you have Oh my god. He had to reload? Thank freaking god. Why would you...
They're all over me!
Okay, move in, kill them all. I'm getting sick of this. Can you get close enough to poison one? Oh, but it's a freaking viper, right? It's not gonna do us anything.
I'm on the move.
Although I can burn him, so... I can also use Hallucination Curse on him. Can you actually run in to kill the... Okay. I'm okay with this, actually, because I'm pretty sure these are the last people. And there's no way in hell the trooper can kill David.
X-ray neutralized.
Yeah, I think that's what we do. Burn the Nadja. God, freaking sniper nest in there. Poor Kurt.
On your order.
Poor freaking Kurt and Gracie for that matter, but Gracie's alive at least. Okay, well.
Blasting that target! Good to go!
That's XCOM, I suppose. Man. I like this MG42 just because it makes no noise while suppressing. I mean, it's supposed to be firing right now, but for some reason the suppression sound is way louder than pretty much every other sound in the game. What you gonna do, buddy? You're probably just gonna fire, and I expect you to miss. What?
I'm gonna need support here! No!
Maybe that's the problem with no animations playing. Oh, well. Works too. My goodness. Yeah, that was way tougher than I was expecting.
I'm ready.
Move into position.
Gracie, we're okay.
Got it covered.
We're okay.
Overwatch.
Kurt's dead, but besides that, we're okay. I need people to hit, though. Thank you. With the MG42, of course, and Brianna probably doesn't miss. So.
X-ray neutralized.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
God. 5 wounded. Okay. This is actually really terrible news. But hey, we did survive. I was going to that extremely confident, like, oh yeah, this will be quick. I could probably record another episode after this and just squeeze it in there, but... No. I'm not gonna do that. Uh, Man. The first one went extremely smoothly. Like, I don't think we had a single injury, honestly. And this one is just like... hates Berserkers the most. David Johnson, I hate Berserkers the most, too. Oh, man. I mean, what could I have done better there? I mean, like, obviously not triggering as many people, except I didn't really know I'd be triggering that many people. I'm pretty sure we had a different map the first time I did this, too, so there's that. Because I did have a slight period. I took an autosave in the Geoscape in the hopes of having a bit more of Geoscape time. But there's not. My god. Well, Sergeant Kurt Jensen is down. Gracie survived. At the very least, David Johnson survived, thank goodness. Oh, Shinobi, right. For a second, I was like, is this assault? No? Okay. So we were building him as, building him up as the flanker. Double concealment could be interesting. In fact, double concealment it is. I'll take that. Bodies. I didn't see any loot, so he must have destroyed it.
Hello, Commander.
Income increased by 42 supplies. Great.
Commander, there's no one left to deploy. We have to get some new recruits in here.
Oh my god, that's gonna be absolutely terrible. So let's see here. Two days. We'll have three back in 2 days. That's Samantha, George, Alejandro, so that's half a squad there. If we don't get anyone else attacking us, if we don't have any guerrilla operations or whatever in 10 days, then that'll be good. 11 days would be even more ideal. That would be 5. 14 would be ideal, but that's, I think, pushing it. Because at that point, we have enough to field a full squad. Jeez. Rough shape. Yeah. I mean, either way, I definitely think I need to recruit somebody. So, that's what'll happen on the next episode, maybe. But, with that said, my name is Krendis. Thank you very much for watching that tragic mission. And I'll see you on the next episode.